Assalamu alaikum viewers. Now I am solving the numerical number 33, which is about a ship has a fuel consumption 60 tons per 24 hours. When the displacement is 1500 tons and the ship speed is 40 knot, determine the speed ship speed during a passage of 640 nautical miles. If the displacement is 14,500 tons and the total fuel consumption is 175 tons. So I am writing the data given. Ship has a fuel consumption 60 tons per 24 hours mean a day. Okay, its fuel consumption and displacement is 15,500 tons. Okay. And ship speed is 14 knots. What I have to find is ship speed. If during passage 640 nautical mile, displacement is changed over 14,500 and the total fuel consumption is 175 tons. Firstly, you can find how many days here. 640 nautical mile. Nautical mile divided by its 24. And speed, we do not have a speed there for this scenario. Scenario is changed from 14,000 to 15,000 to 14,000. Speed, we have to find it. And the tonnage, this is the total consumption, and this is the consumption for the days. So it is giving us 26.6 into V days, visible days. Okay. That's all. Now I am firstly going to for the solution. We can find tons per day for this scenario. Scenario number. Tons per day, we have previously having 60 tons per day. So this is the case 1 or scenario 1. Scenario 1, 60 tons per day is equal to, we have 14,000 here, 14,500, this one divided by 15,500. In bracket, this is the formula of the fuel consumption, displacement 1, displacement 2, multiply by its velocity. We have to find V here, ship speed, V, and 14 knots. Okay, bracket close, and it's 3. Okay, if I am calculating it, it will give me 9565 here, 60 come here, and into the V cube over 14 cube, into 60 divided by 14. I get it's 0.0209 V cube. So let me check first how far I am correct. This numerical. Okay, I am correct. This is tons per day. Okay. For the number of days, as number of days already I have found it out. So voice consumption is equal to this tonnage 0.0209 multiplied by this 26.6 into V. I have to divide it because this is for this one. Then divide it also multiply by 26.6 and we got 0.55556 divided by V, and the total voice consumption we have 175. So displacing it or replacing it, V 0.556 divided by 175 divided by 175, we have the velocity. Sorry, we are have trouble here. As it's the V cube, I have never written V cube here. So we'll cut by this, and we will have remain only V scale will remain, and for the V scale V scale 175 divided by 0.556, it's the rearranging divided by 0.556 314.7, and under root of it, this gives us 17.74 knots. That's the correct answer. Thank you for watching this video. This is numerical. Please subscribe our channel if you like it, and please comment if you have any question regarding this numerical.